And as they neared Jerusalem, Jesus sent two of his disciples ahead to the next village to look for a donkey tied beside the road. They found the donkey as Jesus had said, so they untied it, brought it to him, and threw some of their clothing across its back for him to sit on.